Be sure to tune in to Engineering Live on Tuesday, November 27th at 9 p.m.